What are we doing, turning it up?
Oh, here. There we go.
Huh?
Do you have any scissors?
On September 15th, Nike created a revolutionary new basketball shoe. On October 18th, the NBA threw them out of the game.
I don't.
Fortunately, the NBA can't stop you from wearing them. Air Jordans from Nike.
Designer shoes now. They don't just wear shoes because they're gonna go outside and run. and sneakers now. And shoes now range from $89 to $3,000 retail. And resale is like the new, like, popular thing to do. And that's why people make a lot of money. They sell shoes over $20,000, $35,000. They're expensive. And a lot of shoes now are influenced by Kanye West. I know y'all heard the latest release. That were $350 a pair, but as soon they released, shoes were immediately after hit. They just hit the $3,000 marks as soon as they came out. And he actually makes shoes like White Threes, Ralph Simmons, Rick Owens, which are popular designers. And a lot of people just want these shoes just because people like this wear them. And these are a pair of White Threes. These are Jeremy Scott's 3.0 wings that just came out last year. And these are the new Kanye West shoes that just came out. And sneakers today. Sneakers now, as I said, they determine who you are. Like a pair, these are like $100, and then you have Ralph Simmons, which is how you see these three lines. Those are just like the basic tennis shoes. Then the next picture shows what the Ralph Simmons looks like, which are $300 extra just because it has an R instead of just the regular three stripes. And having sneakers, it's not just about having sneakers, it's about having like rare sneakers now and whose name is on it. And it's a huge investment to some people, and this is how a lot of people live off and make their ends meet, because they sell shoes for over like $20,000 and you don't have to really worry about anything after that. And there's a sneaker summit. I don't know if y'all ever heard of it, but we have one of the biggest ones, which is the Houston Sneaker Summit. And a lot of people come from all over just to come and do this, sell sneakers, sell their products to everyone, and a lot of famous people come out just to see this. And in conclusion, I hope I taught y'all how sneakers have changed our world. And you determine a lot about